Hey everybody, Doreen here, and welcome to another episode of Outlast. Last time we left off, the so-called groom, as people call him, was trying to saw off my junk and turn me into a woman so he could fill me up with his seed, impregnate me, and raise some children with me. Which is a whole lot of fucking crazy, right? And now, I've escaped thanks to someone else attacking him, but I have no batteries. So I don't know how I'm gonna get out of here, and I don't know how I'm gonna see in the dark. How does he know where I'm in? How does he know where I am? How did he just know that? I cannot get it right. This is the worst case of stalker I have ever seen. All he needs is a fedora and it'd be complete. Get the fuck away from me, you crazy son of a bitch. Okay, this way. This way, I think. I actually have no idea. It's just my gut, right? Alright. For someone who can't walk, I can sure hobble. Finally! It's about damn time. I've been saying to just jump off the out the window. You're a dick, so who gives a shit? I'd rather be dead than have you inside me, like... Really would. Really, really would rather die than have that son of a bitch crawl up inside me like a tauntaun. Let's see what's over here. Maybe there's a battery. Can I just jump? I'm not gonna risk it. I don't want to die and restart back where that motherfucker is. Alright. Let's see where I can go. As I hobble along with my broken foot. What did that say? Okay, I still need to find the administration block. That door needs a key. It never ends well whenever I have to... Okay. I have to get... Oh, man. I'm basically playing Outlast, the first one, in reverse. That's basically what Whistleblower is. As somebody else playing Outlast in reverse, and I bet it's gonna end where Outlast begins. Alright. I do like about this game that closing doors actually makes a difference, because it always makes me feel safe in other games, and in this game it actually helps. I don't know why I'm going to a freezer. I can't open it. Thank God, because that means something terrible could happen there. Okay, so that guy tried to escape through an air vent and just died inside of it. So I guess I'll go in through the other side? Because that makes sense. Oh, so young, so bald. Alright. Oh, fuck, dude. This is a gymnasium. Where they're just hanging bodies. Like, it's a fucking meat cellar. Like, they're just hanging cows, ready to make some steaks out of them. Look at it. That's all that rope? All this rope is to hang these bodies. This is some crazy shit. This is some wild-ass shit. What's that say? Nothing I can read, okay. Not gonna go through those doors, so let's go in here and see what we got.
When I was a boy, my mother often said to me,
he's back?
Get married.
Why is he back? I thought I was done with him. Son of a bitch. He's so fucking creepy, dude. He's so fucking creepy. Fuck it. I'm just gonna exit. I've been running from this guy for an episode and a half now. I'm just gonna keep running. I'm not even gonna bother hiding. If I see him, I'm just gonna book it. That's it. That's all I'm gonna do. Because he's never gonna stop chasing me. He'll be chasing me forever. Singing terrible songs about his dad and wanting to fuck his dad's wife or something like that. Like, don't say daddy around me. You just make it creepier. All right. Cool, a battery. Alright, is there anywhere to go from here? Nope. All I got from that was a battery. Swap them out. Hop this fence, go through this gate. Get ready to book it, because he's probably going to be over here. The music stopped, so he's probably nearby. Great. Just great. Wait, I've been here before. In the first game, isn't this where Martin burns himself? In the chapel? Yeah, this is where Martin kills himself, isn't it? Why am I walking here? This is a terrible idea. Lucky for me, I saw that. Come on, come on. I'm gonna guess I go this way? No, I've been here already. This is not the way I want to go. Wait, haven't I? Haven't I been here already? Or is this a different classroom? I think this is a different classroom. No, I've been here. Can he see in the dark? No, he can't. Later, bitch! Ho ho ho! Did I really just do that? Did I really just trap myself again? He knows where I'm at. I'm dead. Leave me alone!
Forgive me, darling!
Alright, well, I died 3 times. Because I didn't realize the key was right there. And then I died another time after that. Because I couldn't get away from him. So hopefully this time... Hopefully 5th time's the charm, right? No, don't go backwards, you fucking moron! Fuck! Oh great, he walked a different way this time.
Why would you do this to me?
How did he not see me? I'm right here. Where did he go? Oh. Okay, where's he going? Where's he going? I don't know which path he took. I'm just gonna wait here till he comes back. I can hear him. Hopefully he walks that way this time. All right, let's book it. All right, come on, come on, come on. Shit, he can just walk down the hall. Son of a bitch. All right, I just gotta outrun him now. That's all I gotta do at this point. Here he comes. Come on, come on. Come on, let me in. Awesome. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Just let me get away from this son of a bitch. All right. Awesome. Son of a bitch! Why can't I get away from you?
I tried, and I tried. You all betrayed me.
Great.
You can hang like the rest of them.
Whatever happened to this guy in the original game? Well, this is how I die. Huh.
Heavier than you look.
This is how I die. Surrounded by naked men.
If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine the anniversary.
Man, you are some different kind of psychopath. Oh, sweet.
Hold still. God damn it, what are you? Oh, damn it, darling.
What am I? I am a god. Am I free?
Been beautiful.
Too bad, you crazy son of a bitch. Is that his head? Please tell me that's his head. No. Oh no, you're dying? Oh, how terrible. It's not like you deserve it or anything like that. Let me get this on camera. Goodbye, you terrible piece of shit. All right. Let's get out of here. Finally, let's get out of here. I had just opened up the thing, which means I should be able to just waltz right through that door. Hopefully. How did he dragged me all the way over here very quickly. Very, very quickly. Open. About damn time. He's dead. I don't have to worry about him anymore. That's all that matters, right? So I don't have to worry about that one specific psycho anymore. There's other ones, but he was the worst. He was by far the worst. Alright, am I at a checkpoint yet? Nope. Okay. Alright, well, this is a checkpoint, and that's burning. I don't know if I'm at the end of the game yet or not. I don't wanna... I'm gonna end it here, just in case. I don't wanna go any further, in case this is the end of the game. I don't want the next episode to only be 5 minutes, so... this is where I'm gonna leave it off, like I said. Like always, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Other than that, I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I'll catch you all in my next video. Later!